For her, I would sail across the cosmic sea to the end of time. Is there a delusion?
Every step comes together at a cost.
I have become accustomed to the cold, loneliness of the void. Her voice. I know I've heard it across the cosmic sea, but where? Thank you.